Welcome back to our account receivable configuration tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will see how to assign number range to customer account group in SAP. Enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on SAP reference IMG. Go through this path: financial accounting, new account receivable and account payable, customer accounts, master data, preparations for creating customer master data, and click on assign number ranges to customer account groups. Enter your number range group here. Then click on save, then click on continue. Go through this document. To assign number ranges to customer accounts group, enter transaction code SPRO in SAP command box, then press enter. Click on SAP reference IMG. Go through this path: financial accounting, new accounts receivable and accounts payable, customer accounts, master data, preparations for creating customer master data, assign number ranges to customer account groups. Click on assign number ranges to customer account groups. Assign your number ranges here. Then click on save. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.